guys, it's Ross from Core 4 Elements. We're up here in the high desert of Idaho chasing antelope. Just want to take a quick minute to tell you about Core 4 Elements line of merino wool. What I've got on here is the merino wool quarter zip 190 weight top. Comes in Realtree Xtra Max-1 like I've got on here, or in black. Also comes in available in a hoodie or a crew neck or a quarter zip. The greatest thing about merino wool, in my opinion, is the fact that it doesn't retain odor. You can wear it for multiple days on backpack hunts, and it's going to keep you smelling fresh and keep your scent away from those weary animals. Another great thing about it is 100% moisture wicking capabilities, and so it's going to pull the moisture away from your skin to the outside of the garment, and it's going to allow that moisture to evaporate. One of the questions I always get asked the most about merino wool is, you know, people wondering about, you know, wearing it during warm weather hunts. And I wear this pretty much on every one of my hunts I'm going to have merino wool on. It doesn't itch, it's extremely soft. I think everyone kind of thinks of wool as what it used to be back in the day, heavy, itchy, and merino wool is nothing like that. If you've never felt merino wool, you need to check it out. Definitely recommend any of the options from Core 4 Elements, and check them out at core4element.com.